¿Sigue contando?
No. Entonces, tu papá de repente dijo que se le quitó el dolor de repente y que él que vio a Jesús, le pasó la mano y él se le quitó el dolor.
Oakwood.
This is the old neighborhood.
Old neighborhoody. I mean, it's beautiful, but it ain't Venice. You know, it's not by the bitch. Oh shit. Look, there's some raindrops.
Yeah. That's how you know you're in LA, when you see raindrops and you're like, oh shit.
It's raining. My hair is looking real crazy right now.
Look, it's cloudy in LA.
Yeah, but look, it's like blue over there.
it's cloudy with a chance of blue.
Look at these mofos. They're about to get freaking murdered.
Bye.
Get out the way. It's on fire is my real shit. It's my shit, but I don't know the words. Oh. You know that I can use somebody. This is a parking spot.
Yeah, I think he's leaving.
Oh shit.
Fuck, we got lucky.
And he got money on it. Someone like you.
What are they selling over here? I think it's sneakers or some shit.
Okay. Boom.
We did it.
All right, it's lashes getting time. Look at this. It's like, one eye is like beautiful and the other eye is like, what the fuck happened? There are three lashes left. Like, what? Why does that happen? All right, come on, let's go.
What? Look at this. No. Look, oh, Mel, it's hailing in LA. Isn't this insane? You look beautiful. Let me see. Wow, that's crazy. Look, you're like a doll.
I know.
This is so crazy. The fact that you can just do that, it's kind of like putting makeup on or like putting lipstick on, right?
Exactly.
Like getting your nails done.
Like you don't even have to. Ugh. Oh my god, look at my lashes, how beautiful they are. Oh, I need some makeup though. Ready? Huh?
What?
You would happen to have a picture of my passport.
Yeah, it's in your email. Just Google it. I mean, search in your email.
Just Google it.
Yeah,
one last thing. Can you just give a brief overview of what the program is for Katie and the New York team? So just kind of a general, like, this is what they're going to be doing week one, two. Can you go from there?
So this program is a hybrid program. So it involves weight training, high intensity interval training. Mm-hmm. There's some steady state cardio. I mean, there's some really grueling days in there. They're just gonna be like, oh my God, somebody help me. But yeah, there are things like bicep curls, we have squats, we have jumping jacks, there's jump ropes, the rower, the stairmaster, and everything is laid out, how many sets, how many reps, what time interval they need to do it in, and the meal plan is amazing because it gives you like a grocery list, you know, how much to eat, you know, what you should eat, choices, recipes. They're pretty much gonna have everything in their hand to get started, and by the end of it I feel like they're, you know, it changes your mindset, and that is the most important thing. It's like, it's just gonna give them this boost to keep on moving forward and give them the knowledge that they need to, you know, either go on their own, keep doing the program if they like, or move on to something else. So I think, yeah, it's gonna be great, and they're gonna have some really nice results.
Perfect. Any last minute words of advice or words of encouragement for them before they get started?
Yes, don't skip any exercises. Don't skip any days. Eat your food, okay? And most importantly, drink your water. And I'm gonna be watching. You better believe it.
Perfect, we will cut.
This arm is just not gonna do it.